I mean, the funniest moment of that, my favourite, was when Aimless got the patient in the back of the ambulance and drove off with the ambulance door open. And the patient with the trolley with the patient on just stayed hovering off the ground as the ambulance drove off around it. That was the best bit of flashing lights.
But that's true to
Some
life, isn't
special
it? That's
physics.
how physics works in the real world.
Well, that's how it always worked in like the Carry On films. Like the ambulance would drive off and the patient would come out the back and roll down the street.
That's true. Now we know where Flashing Lights was pitching itself. It was the Carry On of the gaming world.
Oh, look at this. This is luxury. You see this? I can move the camera around. I can pan around the map. I can see things around my characters. Yeah, you can't do that in that Iron Danger game I've just reviewed. The
Oh
camera is
God.
welded above your characters, and it only moves as you move them into traps and things. Anyway, enough of that.
Review
We
for
want
tomorrow's challenge
positivity,
then.
Mark. Oh, can
I'm
we
emotionally scarred.
short rest?
Yeah,
Oh yeah.
we can actually.
So I'm
We
looking
can
at a
definitely
screenshot
short
of
rest.
that game right now, and I mean the UI at least looks what I
Do you know
would
what?
describe
It's
dangerous.
not. It looks nice. The graphics are a simple cartoonish form for what I assume is a low budget game. The voiceovers are actually quite good, well recorded and well acted. Compare it to this, and
Hey
it
DC,
does things
fancy
something
seeing you here.
right, and then it doesn't play very
The
well.
thing that gets me on the screenshots is the fact that the UI has like an element of like I would call it a video editing software thing on the bottom, and I think that's why you rewind the time, right?
That's the main UI element. In fact, that's about like the only UI element.
Costa, I have a thing on
Oh
my
God.
wish list called what
You
was it
probably
called?
got the only like as well, TC, so
Yeah, I've got a game called Phantom Brigade, which is has a similar thing going on with being able to rewind and stuff. But it's more like a tactical game where I think it will work better than with an RPG. Maybe, I don't
Phantom
know.
Brigade. I
Yeah.
think
Sounds interesting.
Oh, I'm thinking of Strange Brigade, which is something slightly different.
And they're getting really bad reviews though because apparently abandoned or something, I don't know. But it looks very nice. Might grab it, but who knows?
So only a month to go till Baldur's Gate 3. Suddenly, I mean, August sounded like a long time away until I realized like it was July already.
But also, Baldur's Gate 3 got moved up almost a month.
Was
So
it September due?
it was
Oh, watch.
31st of August. And the reason that they're moving it, according to their, I mean, obviously it's ready, so that's why. But it's Starfield.
Our objective is to capture or kill an enemy general who's hiding in the castle. But first, we need to take control of the surrounding area. Fortunately, my little friends can come to help. Find a
Friends.
tree stump on the field, maybe even inside the fort, and hammer them with this. A
This
walrus.
looks normal.
What does it do? It will summon a couple of boulettes, and they will fight for you.
Oh, bullets.
That's
Okay.
oh no, not
I was
morphins.
expecting
Once
demons.
you open the castle's
Yeah.
You set
main
up
gate,
demons,
we'll
yeah?
launch the full assault. Use force or stealth as you see fit.
Force
All
is.
right. Good luck. Strike true.
I didn't hear his
So.
second option, did you?
Me
don't
neither.
Kill
I don't
everything.
think there was a second option. He said
What's
use
the
force
wand
or force
called?
as you see fit.
Snow sharks.
Yeah, I like the item name
Snow
with that.
sharks. Okay.
Snow sharks. Okay. All right.
Snow shark
Well, I was
redemption over here.
expecting this to be a pact with demons.
Yeah, but
From what he said, but maybe this isn't going to be quite the situation I was expecting it to be.
maybe we
I
did the right thing.
I have all my spare slots except for the level 8 one, so I can still heal in almost full capacity. So no worries here.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah,
Okay.
I'm maxed out as well. However,
I
I am
am max
over
thanks to that short rest.
I'm over
I'll do
incognito
as
however, so somebody take my food. Here you go.
Chuck it on me.
Oh, done.
I'll Oh, there's an entrance to the castle. Is that it? There's a tree stump. Is that a tree stump? It looks like a tree stump. Let's have a look
Where?
around here, because that's an
That
obvious
looks
entrance.
like a tree stump, yep.
And I just wonder if there's anything secret hidden around here.
Does anybody have the thingy of Arcana? Not the the cloak of spider walking? No, because that would have come from the other game. Mark, can you do Pass Without a Trace?
I can do invisibility.
Right, no. I think if we could tag us all with Pass Without a Trace, that would give us advantage on stealth or something.
I'm going to check down here.
This looks like
there is a cave secret below.
That bear looks shady.
Cave could be good. Oh, there's another tree
cave there.
So this looks like another way into the castle. Ah,
what
okay.
are we doing?
That's a big cave.
I kind of vote for cave because that seems like funny.
Cave it is, I agree. Any other options? Do we have any advance on cave?
I don't know, does it deliver? Guy.
I've not with this guy, but I've already done this, so I'm keeping quiet.
Okay. Hey Leonidas. You three as well, thanks, how are you?
Duke it out yourselves. It looks like everybody said cave, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, I wanted to know if it delivered, but it wouldn't confirm.
Jump in, Mr. Warlock Man.
I was just checking my armor, but it is nice, isn't it?
Very nice.
Good old anvil, I think it is.
That gave us.
Oh, how much? Objective failed?
We haven't.
Wait a minute, the Wyvern's Nest. Oh, balls.
Hang on a sec.
I think I did a bad.
Take control of the castle's surroundings.
Right, let's. Let's just
but that,
go back.
That quest also said General Blunt. Well, General Blunt isn't a problem anymore.
General Blunt. General Blunt. Who was General Blunt?
That's the
Blunt?
One that we killed at the end of last episode, wasn't it?
Oh, yes. Couldn't think of a name then.
So would we not fail that automatically because she's dead? We can't complete it if she's dead.
Pass. I don't know.
Or is it just a lazy writer's thing?
I don't know. Maybe they copied the NPC and now the woman we killed is now also the leader of the bandits.
So this just says, Captain Ashdown will give you directions to Glendale Castle, go meet him there.
Keep in mind we haven't short rested yet.
We can do it when we get there, that's fine.
Yeah, I just wanted to call it out, not that you don't have any
good
shouts.
I have one. It's not very useful, but I have one.
That's clearly enough. Been living in
I also have Infinite Eldritch Blast.
Oh, is it 4th of July celebrations?
Ah, that makes sense.
Bit early. You might not make it to the 4th of July. There might be a terrible catastrophe that swallows the whole of the United States up into the depths and the bowels of the earth. You can come and join us there. We're already there. It was called Brexit, and that is exactly
we made our
where
home there 7 years ago.
Yeah.
I mean, at least you guys are still allowed to use wood-fired ovens, right?
That we know
I
of.
Think we are.
Yeah, that's one thing they wanted to get rid of in the whole UN.
Our
I'm like,
objective
what?
Is to capture or kill an enemy general who's hiding in the castle.
Well, let me skip this.
But first, we need to take control of the surrounding area.
Like
fortunately, my little friends can come to help. Find a tree stump on the field, maybe even inside the fort, and hammer them with this.
Why can't I skip this?
A wound. What does it do? It will summon a couple of boulettes.
Yeah, right. We can't click here to skip. That's weird. Oh well.
I'll make sure
Once
to save it after
the
this.
Castle's main gate,
that's a very
we'll
nice
launch
arm
the
door.
Full assault. Use force or stealth as you see fit. All right. Good luck. Strike true.
Force it is then. But I guess we just didn't
explore.
So
we're assaulting the castle.
Enough. Right, so first thing, quick save. Let's have a look. There's the Wyvern's Nest. Penetrate the castle defences and open the main gate.
Aha, that's what we didn't do. Okay.
Alright, so was there anything else? Oh, we want to rest.
Short
as well,
rest.
Don't we?
Yeah, that would be nice.
But I saw you running around.
And Aimless needs to pass his food on to someone else.
I'm already doing... I have more food than before, actually. It's kind of funny. I had 4 last time, now I have 6 on me. Probably 5.
That's because we travelled, isn't it?
We probably found right, more so on
can't
travel
go that way.
Yeah.
I will stealth up to the main gate. See what there is to see.
I might just walk instead of stealthing.
Oh,
there's stuff over there.
Well, there is a Marchmage up there, so...
Eldritch Blast! Actually, if you want me to create a distraction, I could Dimension Door into there and attack them.
Can you put Fly on the bear?
I can.
Don't.
Yes, do. Actually, hang on.
You guys can go and explore around the cave if you want. I think we just had to, like, attack the castle gate. I think that's all it is.
No.
They fly now.
I fly now.
Iron Man is flying.
Oh, God, yeah.
Ooh, I found a chest. Take a look at this.
So you guys are just cautiously flying around. There's nothing scary about that at all.
Found crossbow bolts. I'll take the... What's that? Oh,
Goblin hair fungus. Okay.
That's just standard. I'll take that and that. Take the poison bolt things and... Okay, well, that was a chest of useful stuff, I guess. Where's the new poison that we just picked up? Probably one we already know.
Is there anything exciting anywhere? Aimless is already in. With his flying bear.
He's come sneaking in. Oh, he's flown in. Oh, we can now make Aaron's light poisoned arrows.
Why did you just lose the items, snow sharks? There's bullets everywhere!
Did you summon bullets?
Oh, it might have been me. I tried to grab something out of the thing here. My bad.
You got the wand.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently I used it, yeah.
So where are they?
They're all in here, and the bullets are outside. One is here and one is here.
So I guess we can use... Wow, okay.
Oh, do we just need to open the door then? Can I go invisible?
Shall we kick this off?
I mean, we can.
Okay, hold on. Let me do it with a gravity slam. Actually, no. I'm not there yet. Just trigger it.
I can put a bunch of nice stones down if you want me to, back here.
Where's everyone at? Okay. Let me put the daggers on. I can go and knife this dude.
Oh no.
You took too long.
Oh well, I guess I can't now. Who got spotted?
Well, who do you think? I went into a position of... Yes.
On your ass.
Why are you overburdened? Oh right, you're overburdened because you grabbed some
I picked up a bear skin or something out of the chest.
I would say sling it my way, but I'm about to be overburdened.
They don't have.
How did they?
Though.
Oh, they didn't see me. That's okay. They're not even looking.
Get ready for a knife in the back. We've got the right one on. Big hit.
Dab.
Nice. That's a true stealth kill.
Like that. What's good is that? What can we do?
I kind of hate that I rolled a 6, but whatever. Still hidden.
And you still rolled better than the bear.
Yeah, the bear rolled a 1, I think.
God, I got an 8.
Oh, they're all surprised. That's nice.
They're surprised.
So what are the bullets going to do?
Okay, that bullet is... Wow.
Oh, they can bury in.
Quite to move.
They're not all surprised, though. From now on, I don't think they're surprised.
We are dead.
No, not dead.
Must be dead.
Oh, multiple more? They got some support from behind here.
I see him.
And they all
tiny people. They'll stab you in the back. You like fly, then, do you?
Oh, well, it's just shield. Ah, you won't hit because of plus 2 AC now.
Yeah.
Shield's plus 5.
Flying Sora.
Plus 5, yeah, yeah. And she has 12.
That's nice.
She has 12, yeah. Right.
Oh.
Oh,
oh
right.
We need a gravity slam just there.
Yeah.
I can do that. Amos, you've got gravity slam as well, have you?
No, but I do have something funny. I can't reach that there. Wait a minute. I have to think.
Unless my thorns the area.
I remember how I played this now.
I will just thorn the entire area below you, and you can gravity slam the three up here. That I cannot ping right now.
Hey, Finn, it's going well. Thanks. How are you?
Those. So yeah. Yeah. Nice.
That will be funny.
I have been spotted. Oh no. Anyways.
You haven't. I think you rolled a crit. Critical success.
Did I? Oh, I did. Huh.
You did? Yeah, you're good. You remained hidden.
I assumed I was.
Oh, level up your bear. You can do your thing to your bear, can't you?
Ah, I forgot about that.
Power up
bear. It's fine. I don't think the bear will do much.
I mean, he's almost dead just from running through the thorns.
Oh, nearly. 2 weeks to go to holiday? Nice. Oh, you're on holiday with 2 weeks left.
Oh, you can have Shadow Dagger. I don't care about that.
That nearly hit me.
I thought he was aiming for you then, yeah. Healing Word. I guess they can have that.
Yeah,
he will heal this. He will heal this one. So
I only have two spells left. So anything that's not super offensive, it's only four.
I mean, for that he can Healing Word all day, in my opinion.
Yeah. I couldn't counter that one, TC. Otherwise, I would have killed their own men, though.
Okay. He killed one of their own, so
luckily I was. No, I did get caught in the blast from that as well.
Did you? I thought you were out of it by the looks of it.
Hey, there's another one as well, but I seem to have lost a ton of health.
Oh wow!
Oh, those guys.
Are these bullets going to be a problem for us? Go on, get him, bear. Get him.
Deploy the bear.
The flying bear.
The flying bear.
God, it's like being in the Colosseum 2,000 years ago. And just flies over the thorns, yeah.
That's somewhat disturbing to watch this.
So, we're leaving those guys then, aren't we? Because they're pretty low.
Unlimited power!
We could do a gravity slam on the thorns. Oh, there's these two guys.
Yeah,
they don't have a lot of health, do they?
Todd, can you take out the Archimage on the wall in front of me?
Yeah, this guy.
Probably.
This might. This might be a bit of a choice. I agree.
If you can take out him, I.
That one.
I want to do something funny. I want to do something. If we can all stay roughly together.
Yeah. I think I can get the arc.
I don't like the sound of that.
I am thankfully far away enough for a fireball impact.
You're all safe, but they're all in the courtyard together.
Yeah, the question is how long will they stay there, right? These guys just spawned and will probably just try to run out of it.
You guys want to keep. We want to keep fly, don't we? So I can't do that. That's fine.
That is indeed TC Finn. It's a good idea, Leonidas. We could have flying purple butt monkey.
You can shield all you want. You're still going to take something. Oh, so close to being dead.
Didn't get pushed because she was against the wall. Sad.
Oh, yeah. The mark, your camera's frozen in a weird look.
Oh, camera, we don't need that. I'll have to turn that off.
Oh, you look so happy for once. It's nice.
For once.
It's all right. He's not been playing flashing lights. That's right.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Those rare moments of happiness where you see Mark smile.
Still, I have that screenshot of him playing flashing lights too.
That one. damn. I don't know whether that's OBS or to do with my system or what. These damn things that... Anyway, let's kill. Why can't I see that? Can't see that mage from anywhere up here. Only from this location, just here.
You are safe there, though. Location
I can actually see the mage from, which is bizarre. Dead.
Definitely dead.
Okay. There you go, TC. I don't look for a fireball for you.
My only concern is if you do something against the bullets, do they turn against us?
Ah, what's the worst that could happen?
Is there any reason
we have three bullets to fight.
Is there any reason to believe they won't turn against us?
I'm gonna turn my camera off back on, see if that...
I don't know.
You helped me gain the fortress, now I don't need you anymore. Go, bullets, eat the people.
Alright, pal. Calm down.
Did that work?
He didn't take any damage from that.
I just wanted to be angry about him not taking any damage from the thorns as well, yes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna unplug my camera.
Go on. That's what we call a bot. Can I have one of those instead of the bear?
Yeah, can we swap out? Bullets are cool, I like bullets.
Not worth it
now. There's a druid there, if you can get him and... There's two guys below you.
The other one. Yeah.
Yeah, no, not you.
Oh, damn.
That's a druid.
He's having like a fiery torch. Ooh.
What is that that he's holding?
A torch? Oh no, that's a flaming weapon. He probably enchanted that with like flaming weapon or whatever.
That's kind of cool. That looks quite good.
Wait, he's not a real druid, though. That is a metal sword. I don't appreciate that.
Unless it's a conjured weapon, then it's magical, but it looks like metal.
I wouldn't he have to like concentrate on that, though?
I don't think they follow our rules.
How rude!
Why can't I cast it here? I can cast it. Yeah.
It's all line of sight things.
Yeah, line of sight, probably.
Isn't it? You've got to see the center of the blast for you to put it there or something.
Yeah.
That'll do.
Reach out and touch him.
Shortbread can just clock him on in the back now.
Go on, get him. Yeah, it looks like my OBS has gone wrong with the camera. It's nothing wrong with the camera or the connection. It's done this before with the other camera, and I'd have to restart OBS to get it unfrozen, or even restart the PC possibly. So neither of those are a likely option. So we'll just carry on without it. In which case I can turn some of these extra lights off.
What you need in these situations, Mark, is just a little picture of you pulling a weird face in the bottom corner.
What? You mean like that? I can just leave that on.
Yeah, that'll do.
To be fair, that could have been a lot worse.
We need bullets.
Those guys are quite handy, aren't they?
Hmm. Bite his head off.
More. Jesus.
It's very odd that he has to land to then attack to then fly.
He needs both his arms to flutter so he can stay afloat, I'll assume.
Yeah, that must be it. Well, I guess I'm hitting this guy.
Hey, that was mine.
You were nowhere near it. It's good. I think that's it. Oh no, there's one left.
There's one left with one HP, and she's standing in the middle of the
forest. Oh, I see.
They're dead.
She will not live, what you do.
Let's see what I can get. Have I got any nasty attack spells?
You can throw your dagger at her, but that works.
Yeah.
That would be.
Do you have Shadow like Dagger or anything like that?
Can you even look over that balustrade, actually? Because I had issues earlier.
No. Now that you mention it, I can't. Curious.
Do you want me to throw you over there?
Yeah, that might be the only option. Actually, I can't see you from anywhere. I can't actually dash.
Right, it's her actually, turn next. She's going to die.
I have a better plan. I can't even teleport into the thorns. That's not fair.
Yeah, you can't see over the edge, can you?
You know what? Just no. Get me a box.
Walk it off.
Move, move, move. Please move. There we go. I have no idea how she shot you through the floor, but...
Good work.
We'd never do.
Perfectly executed.
Now, let's get that general of theirs. Piece of cake.
Shortbread cake.
Oh, I see what's happened with the thing. The thing is stuck in the tree.
Yep.
Tree?
So we'll never get it back.
One question, though, and that's not like trying to be mean or anything, but is anybody else having like issues in Mark's stream with like slight freezing every half second?
It's just started for me, though. Yeah, but that's Twitch. Twitch has been a bit awful.
Fair enough.
For a few days.
That sounds about right, yeah.
Yeah. I'm not dropping any frames at this end.
Yeah, then Twitch, yeah. No questions asked there.
Could you drop thorns and we'll go loot that barrel?
Oh, of course, my bad.
Let me go and find someone.
Thank you.
Let's see. I have a lot of stuff.
I forgot. Should we go into the cave then instead of going through the main entrance?
Yeah, I guess we can. I've got... hang on, let me find something heavy to drop on TC first.
Badlands Bear Pelt, I'm going to pick up, but it's not really good, is it? We don't really need it, do we?
I don't know that it's that much. Well, there could be something we could craft. Cave, then?
I would suggest, because it seems to be like a little side entrance kind of thing.
Well, this...
It sounds...
This takes us into the keep, doesn't it? So, do we want to go keep or not?
Why can I click on this entire section of wall as if it's good false?
That's a good question. Maybe it tells you something about the wall, like, oh, this castle has been built several times over and over again.
Maybe.
Yeah, this castle was built in the in 1041.
Yeah.
Yep. This venerable pile of Glendale Castle bears the scars of centuries of conflict and war. Again. Now, on the axis of the dispute between the Snow Alliance and Galivan, its strategic value has brought it to ruin.
Top right, Mark, in the little action box, that text pops up as well.
Ah, okay. I never so you could, there much apart
that's
from
caught me out quite a few times. But yeah, it shows up in there. Because it doesn't stay on screen anywhere near long enough.
No, it doesn't. So... fun and games on YouTube today is I've been getting a load of copyright strikes for the Medieval Dynasty playthrough I put up a couple of years ago.
More?
And the copyright strikes, well, the content ID claims, to be more accurate, for the soundtrack from a YouTube channel that's only been in existence for less than 2 weeks, but has registered the soundtrack to various games through one of these media distribution companies, which is now claiming the ownership of it all.
Scummy business.
I thought they'd sorted that.
Yeah, we've been here before.
No, it's always been a problem.
Be here again.
And we're in battle.
Oh, hello.
Combat looting.
It's not combat looting if the combat hasn't started yet. Also, it wasn't.
Did we know the Sora Cath were going to be down here?
No, but I'm also very happy that the snow bullets are with us.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yep. And a flying bear who's drifted in through the entrance.
There's some
he's
of
just,
them.
He's bear paddling. There's quite a lot of these things.
Also, I can hear something that doesn't sound like a Sora calf while yelling. It's roughly over
here. Oh, there's an abomination and there's a Glabrezu.
I cannot see it in the... Oh, no, wait, I can somewhat see things in the top.
That sounds kind of loud.